skipping rocks across the top of this underwater metropolis. Dropping off this hook, but will these fishies take the bait? I sit and wait for three-eyed fish to rise from this toxic lake. Always storm on troll, so my boat will never leave awake. A big mistake, it melts away, my vessel slowly dissipates. Lake of laughing at the soul that it slowly overtakes. But surprise, I don't capsize, cause I despise what lies beneath. Lifeless, but they breathe while my physique barely withstands. Some say this is a mic, but it's my spear that kills on command. I always keep it on hand and give it a toss, and every so often hold it back to get the leeches off it, attached to it for profit. Disgusting man, this must be why it's called the dirty lake. Contamination making me ill, giving me the will to lose the lunch I ate. I think I'm needing health care or just some fresh air, cause inhalation of this wasteland is getting hard to bear. The blankest stare, I sit and watch the scene become monotonous. This is obtuse to my normal views, but I'm getting used to the smell of rotten fish. This water isn't fresh, I don't know what might lie in it, but I patrol these waters, though disease could be here any minute. Just know my ghost will haunt this place if I'm forced to die in it. In the bottom of this lake, you bet you cannot breathe at all. Not because water's polluted, but there's nothing but smog. Inhale ingest infection, oxygen neglecting your lungs. Intoxicating airborne illnesses discolor the sun. In the bottom of this lake, you bet you do not swim at all. Not because water's polluted, but there's nothing but salt. Boiling boulders, floaters, up dead boulders, litter the water, eroded from weather to wither once they've risen from the bottom.
It's all in your murky elevation. Billy Bland, the watery salt tasting. Slow engraving, drowned and staying. A nightmare on Elm Street, mine like Wes Craven. This I'm blaming, every crew we had naming. Caught by the hook, now we is fair gaming, is what I'm saying. My conversation float way down at the bottom. I yarn and gargle liquid, explicit things about them. I plug up the snorkel, H2O choco. At depths could only be one scallywag mobile. The time ticks at high tide, standing wide eye. Teaching, telling, be honest, don't bother, I lied. The longitude and latitude brings nasty attitude. When you swim in great, everybody mad at you. That the storm's heading inshore, I'm sure of water erosion to the main board. Up your huts, 1-2 with a live check. The time's quick, really deep like shipwreck. So take a listen to your scuba is a mission. For catch and release, be careful where you fishing.
In the bottom of this lake, you bet you do not breathe at all. Not because water's polluted, but there's nothing but smog. Inhale ingest infection, oxygen neglecting your lungs. Intoxicating airborne illnesses discolor the sun. In the bottom of this lake, you bet you do not swim at all. Not because water's polluted, but there's nothing but salt. Boiling boulders, floaters, and dead boulders litter the water, eroded from weather to wither once they've risen from the bottom. In the bottom of this lake bed is the sound of creepy calls, while creatures crawling cracks, crevices pursuing tracks. Their status lacks actual facts, therefore I call these creatures myths. Falling off before they started as stories of the abyss. The thing of it is, a localist, a vocalist must adjust to trifocals and notice what the focus is, which is to our rooms, overpower foul tunes. Take our talents, make a palace, go from lake to lagoon.
A beach where the seaweed breached across street. Each time the level drop, I keep getting deeply